In 2015, our group was the first in the world to create a two-qubit gate in silicon, proving it was possible to make calculations between two qubits of information. That's the basis of a functioning quantum computer. We've now been able to measure very precisely the accuracy of this two-qubit gate. These results confirm the enormous promise of building a quantum computer in silicon. Quantum computers will have a wide range of important applications in the future, from the creation of medicines to finance. They'll be able to perform complex calculations at far greater speeds than even the largest supercomputers. But for most of those applications, you're going to need millions of qubits in order to correct quantum errors. And it's imperative that those qubits be as accurate as possible. The more accurate your qubits, the fewer you need. And therefore, the faster you can scale up the manufacturing and engineering of a large-scale quantum computer. To assess the accuracy of a qubit system, we need to simulate how that system behaves for any possible calculation that a quantum computer is tasked to do. For calculations between just two qubits, there are already over 11,000 possible basic operations that can be performed. These are technically called Clifford gates. Each one produces a specific rotation of one spin, dependent on the state of the other. So to assess the fidelity of a two-qubit operation, you have to try out random sequences of these Clifford gates in a process that's called randomized benchmarking. To do this, we apply a random set of Clifford gates to the two spins, and at the end, see how close our two-qubit state is to what we intended. That gives us one measure of fidelity. We then do this many times with many random sequences of Clifford gates, and in this way, build up an average two-qubit fidelity over all possible sequences. The results of this benchmarking demonstrate a two-qubit gate fidelity of 98%, and that shows that we're closing in on an accuracy that's high enough for quantum error correction. These experiments were performed by our UNSW PhD student, Mr. Huang, together with Dr. Henry Yang, who has been a key member of our team for over a decade. They're both incredibly talented and designed the complex sequences of Clifford gates for the benchmarking. Now, with the level of accuracy obtained in our qubits, we've demonstrated that silicon is definitely a viable platform for large-scale quantum computing. As we continue to make our qubits more and more accurate, the prospect of a scalable quantum computer is that much closer to becoming a reality.